Okay, both the Indigo Industries Nautilus XP and Nautilus GLH use this trigger. It has forward and reverse functions, and to prevent an incident where you put it into a bag and you accidentally depress the trigger and start the unit, it actually has a wake-up sequence. And that wake-up sequence is always reverse, forward, forward. Because it uses magnetic field to engage, you can do it quite slowly. So we go reverse, forward, forward. That'll wake the unit up, and then it's ready to be used.